I am going to do something crazy that I never thought I'd be doing today. I am going on a suicide mission. Hooray! Hello everybody, welcome back to another video of Bedwars. So, I'm in the Hypixel prototype lobby, and I was just about to play Bedwars, but then when I clicked on the sleepy guy right here and found him the sleep guy, I got this menu. So, this didn't happen before. We on version 0.4. Last time I played, we were on 0.2, so they've had 2 updates since the last time I played, so I don't know what 0.3 added or what 0.4 added, but we're gonna play it. So, our options here are Bedwars 4v4v4, so teams of 4, or 3v3v3. So, I am going to do the 4v4v4 because Yeah, 4v4v4 because we've done 3v3v3 before, and so I want to see what the 4v4v4 is about. So, 4 players per team. Ooh, is this a new map? Very nice. Very nice, Hypixel, I say, as someone in the chat hates this map. Awesome, so we got a new map. I don't know where... Now, this does mean I don't know where anything is in this new map anymore, so this will be awesome. 4 players per team. This might be a bit crazy because with just 3 players a team, it was already pretty crazy, so we're gonna see how it is today. I don't know what else they've added. So team upgrades here. Heal pool creates a regeneration field around your base. That's nice, and it only costs 3 diamonds. Awesome. Blocks, ooh, ladders. I don't think we could buy ladders last time, so I'm not sure exactly what they changed. I guess we will find out as we go along. Same strategy last time as the times before. All I want to do is get a iron sword. I think an iron sword costs more, 8 gold instead of 6 gold. All right, that might be a bit worrisome. But we have what I want, so that's all good and dandy. Yeah, we will go help you with the bed real quick. So let's go ahead and get a bit of endstone. And cover this up. We will also get a bit of wool in a minute. So we're just going to help this guy with the bed because it's good that he's helping with it's good that he's started the bed because I was kind of diddling around seeing what they added and stuff. So I don't know how long this update's been around for. Hopefully not too long. Hopefully I'm not the late person here. So I also want to get some wood, but I don't have any gold, that will have to do. Let's hurry up and get some stuff. I'm blabbering on. That's not good. It's not never good when someone is just blabbering on when they should be walking. Alright, so I think we have the bed under the situation, especially if this guy's gonna just keep on doing that thing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to a diamond island, actually. And start getting some diamonds because I want to get some new upgrades and stuff. I don't know if they've added anything new. They might have tweaked some stuff. Who knows? Actually, you guys know probably because you might have looked up this or already played this. Who knows? So, we're gonna. This is my first time playing this. I don't know anything about that, about what this update has in store because every time there's an update on a game I play, I always like to be blindfolded and not know what I'm going into. So, I don't know what this has in store for me. I don't know what they've added in 0.4. So we will find out. Okay, so again, new map. I have no idea what they did. So they've kind of changed the diamond thing around. That's kind of interesting. So I guess all the diamonds spawn in this one spot. So that's nice because sometimes diamonds were appearing in trees and like falling off the map. So it's nice that they did that. Alright, let's see, team upgrades. Alright, so that only costs 4 diamonds now, so that's nice. Last time it cost 5, I believe, so that's always nice. Let's see how long it takes for diamonds to regen. So 6 seconds, we already have one here, that's nice. 3, 2, 1, we will see how long. 30 seconds, okay, that's fair, that's not too long. So blue, I'm keeping my eye on you. They have yellow on their back, so I think that will keep them occupied for a bit. So We're on green team, which I like. I think green and blue are my favorite teams, so that's always nice. Alrighty. So, let's see what over here. Let's see. I want a bow, if at all possible. 24 gold. Ooh, okay. Oh! Chainmail, iron, and diamond armor. Okay, so we have chainmail armor. Permanent iron armor, I think, costs the same, so I want to save up my gold and stuff for a bow, I think, because that's just my way of doing things. Let's go over to the middle. No, we will stay back here and play it safe. Okay, let's see here. What should I do? We want some items. Yes, we do. Alrighty. Let's see here. I'm just gonna go keep on running back and forth between this diamond island and our island, just because I think I'm the only one really focusing on this island. There's another guy focusing on that island, which is good. I don't have any emeralds, sorry guy in the chat. Alright, so 5 diamonds, that should be able to buy something for us. We will see, though. I'm not exactly sure what. So, it's a trap. Don't need that, really. Let's go and get... we need 8 diamonds. Alright, we will go over there. Alright, let's go over here. There. One of our guys has a wooden sword. That is, yikes. He is probably gonna die very, very quickly. Alright, so we have 7 diamonds. We can wait the 10 seconds. So we have that island. Oh, jeez. I was gonna say we have that island and this island all to ourselves, but I see a cheeky yellow coming in from behind. Alright, die. Oh my gosh, I had half a heart. Okay, so I believe our bed is dead. Unfortunately, we have a bed dead. What the heck? I was shot. Hey! Okay. So, we're gonna play another game because I only lasted a few minutes in that game. Let's play again. I'm assuming it'll put me into a game of 4v4. Yes, it did. Alright, good. Say, map? No. Okay. So, this is the original map, I believe. Yes, it is. Alright, so that's interesting. So, I guess they've added another map. I thought that was, like, the new map was up the northern map for 4v4. I don't know. But, this is the original map. So, that's awesome. We are on yellow team. Not my favorite team. Why do we have to be on yellow team out of all the teams? Actually, here's the ranking of the teams, in my opinion. We have the blue team as my favorite team, we have the green team as my second favorite, yellow team as my third favorite, and red team as my least favorite team. Just because I don't like their style, because I know it's the plays and stuff, but every time I'm on red team, I seem to lose. Because I just don't like their strategy. Red team always seems to go, like, for the aggressive style, and I don't like that. They never protect their bed or anything, so I don't know why, because, like, it's the people, not the actual team that they're assigned to. We can't even, like, I don't know. Alright, so, I guess we'll just get a stone one for now. Yeah, oh, that's actually what we always get. Alright, so, alrighty, no one's protected our bed yet. That's probably not good. So I will, start protecting our bed a bit. Let's grab some wool first, and then I will grab some sandstone. 16 to be precise, and I like to be precise, so that's always nice. Alright, and we're just building up yellow. Yellow is probably my least favorite color in the vanilla texture pack. Just really don't like it, but oh well, I am not here to criticize colors. I am here to protect our bed. Dye blue, thank you. Alright, let's see here, I guess I should go ahead and start protecting this over here, so they have another extra layer to go through. That's always nice when we have to torture people, yay. Actually, it's probably not torture. If they get, like, a diamond pick, they can mine through that, like, really, really easily, so, oopsies. Alright, I am going to go for a diamond generator, because it seems like those two people have the stuff, the bed undercover, and it'll just be too confusing if three people are walking on the team, or on the bed. My wards today, wards have not been good last few videos, sorry guys. Oh, bed team is already here, okay, that's interesting. Alright, I didn't really think about this, I should have probably looked before I went, oopsies. So red team, I cannot have a direct link towards our base, so sorry, but I have disconnected you from this island, sorry for your unfortunate luck. 2 seconds, I can wait. Good, so it does seem like the diamonds are spawning in a more located area now, which is good. I think it was a glitch last time about, oh, I probably should fix that. There we go. And that, good. So I think it was a glitch last time where they would just kind of like spawn all over the place. So no one's really done anything like this before because it's all wool. So I am going to get, 4 diamonds is enough to upgrade the generator now, which is always nice, because we are definitely running low on stuff. So we have 4 people on the team still, that's good. Alright, let's see here, endstone, good, and we will continue to build. Oh, greed is on, our bridge. Oopsies, hello, green, why does everyone have wooden swords? Since when did this trend start? Like, I understood, like, the hot knife challenge and the, like, what are some challenges? Help me out, guys. I don't know. I'm just going to fight till my death. Which hopefully won't be soon. Alright, yellow guy. Yes, he killed him. Good. So that's always nice. Alrighty, so... Alright, respawn. Good. Alright, let's get this. I need some stuff. Oh. Alright, that's not good. Bed is on our island. Shoot. Alright, so he is running. That's always nice. That's always a good sign to hear. Yeah, you go back, Red. And green, I see, has kind of taken over our bridge. That's not good. Green, you coming? You coming to my tea party? Green? Green? What are you doing? Oh, that's not good. Alrighty. Oopsies. Alright, this is not good. So... Yellow team arguably is doing the worst, although blue doesn't have a bed anymore, so that's always nice to hear. But yeah, we're kind of getting our butts kicked. Alright, so I just need to wait here for some iron. Damage generators have been upgraded to tier 2, but I can't get that. I am not in the best position I have ever been right now. Alright, so red is on that island. We're kind of being invaded currently. News update. Yellow team's being invaded. Worst team ever. Jiggly, Big Panda, love your name, but no. I need stuff too. I need just 2 more gold pieces, and I will be good. You can have all the gold and iron you ever want once I get 8 pieces of gold, because I need a sword upgrade, please. So, if you can just be patient for a little bit, you can get more when you're patient. There we go. I don't even need this, so there you go. So, there we go. So, we have an iron sword. That's always nice. And then I just need, this. And then I need, a bunch of wool. There we go. Alright. Let's get up here. Oh, okay. So, they've done a pretty good job. Alright, so, how are you doing today, Red? Let's go surprise Red a bit. Oh, he has a knockback stick. That's probably not good. Alright, bye Red. Have a nice day. Ooh, okay. My voice is a bit creaky today. Alright, let's see here. I guess we can just go for the middle. That'll always be nice. Although, we do have a current, a direct link towards our base, so I will stay here. Because a direct link is not good. Like, a bridge straight towards our egg, that is, or bed, that is, like, death. That is signing a blank check for you to be eliminated for the game, without getting any money. A check that doesn't have anything to do with money. So, all out wait, you guys. You guys won't stand a chance. Alright, so since that other Diamond Island is pretty much out of commission, I know green is over here already, but, what the heck? Why am I getting iron thrown at me? I don't know. So, I know green is here already, so that's not great. So, we'll see what happens over here. This is pretty risky. I know this. Because now we will have green and red having a connect direct link towards our base. So that's not nifty at all. That's the opposite of nifty. But, I just need 4 diamonds. Thank you. Green, I'm spying ya. I'm spying ya. Don't you be coming over here. You don't want that. That's bad for you. Alrighty. I'm just going to patiently, get rid of all of this. I have an iron sword. You don't, although you have an iron upgrade. Okay, so we're pretty much even at this point. And this arrow is being shot at me. I really don't want to die here. I have 4 diamonds! Alright, I am not going to lie. I am not doing too good in this game. Honestly not. Although we do... What are you doing? Don't be mining our base. Bed. Alright, so... I think our diamond generator on the left has been taken over by us once again, so that's always nice, but I do want to take over Green's diamond generator as well. That will be the best for me anyway, because I'm selfish like that. So, we're going to go over here, and we are going to knock out all this stuff. Alright, now we know that's not the best solution to this, but that's the only thing I can think of right now that doesn't involve me using too many resources, and we're dying. That's the best I can do, just destroy the bridge. So, I have 5 diamonds now, so that's always nice. So what I want to do is, I want to get a team upgrade for sharpened swords or reinforced armor. I'd say sharpened swords first. Alright, so red is back on our diamond island on our left. That's not the best. Alright, let's see over here. Gold, give me all the gold. Thank you. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I am going to get to the item shop and I'm going to get a bunch of sandstone. I know it's not the most protective, but it's the best I can do right now. Alright, and green is already built back. Isn't that amazing? Isn't that amazing, green? How you can just build back automatically. Don't you love that? Don't you love that? You're driving me pretty insane here, Green. Actually, I am going to do something crazy that I never thought I'd be doing today. I am going on a suicide mission. Hooray! Yeah. I should probably get out of here. That'd probably be the best idea. Alright, where are they? Where am I? I am dead. I am a million types of dead. I cannot get diamonds today. I honestly cannot. I cannot get diamonds today. Alright, someone's already purchased reinforced swords. That's good. Guys, my team, we might be having a bit of an invasion from green, our neighbors to the east of us. Yeah, don't mind the explosions. I'm sorry about that. I'm real sorry. We do have obsidian, though, so they don't stand a chance. Alright, I'm just trying to stay calm. I'm rambling on. Oh my gosh. As long as green's not coming towards us, I am fine. I am definitely not fine. I am going to die. And I'm not really doing anything. This does not make for an entertaining video. I might be crazy, so call me maybe, but what we're going to do is we are going to go over to this island. Just grab 5 diamonds as soon as we can, or 8, I suppose. Grab as many diamonds as fast as we can, and then I just want to get greens coming towards our island. You will not take my island, you will not take my pride, you will not take my island, you will not take my pride. There we go. You did not take my island, you did not take my pride. Alright, so what we're doing here, is we, green doesn't know I'm here, over here, so. Yellow's going to attack them, and I need to get 8 diamonds, which I have good, and 9 diamonds will do. And I am going to hopefully be able to make this jump. I'm not taking any chances. I am not taking any chances because this is the third time I've gotten diamonds, and I really don't want to die with them again. So, let's just board up this real quick because they were mean and destroyed my sandcastle. Alright, so, team upgrades. I have 9 diamonds. What can I buy? Reinforced armor. There we go. You're welcome, team. Alright, 8 diamonds. No, can't get that. Fine. As long as they get that, I'm fine. So, we have that. Good. Now, I want to go over here, to the middle, because I haven't gotten any emeralds this game. Although, there is someone shooting me from a distance. That's not ideal. Alright, we're going back. We are going to this island over here because I've already raided the other island, the other diamond generator that we are connected to. And so, 9 diamonds once again. That's always nice. Alright, so that's the mysterious shooter. So we're gonna go over here and not be bothered by them again, hopefully. But that's not the way Bedwars works, so we're going to die by them. That's the way Bedwars works. Alright, let's see here. We need to get, I want to get, I mean, let's get a heal pool. You already maxed out this upgrade, okay, sure. Let's get Maniac Miner 2 because we are not getting diamonds as nearly as fast as I would like. So that's always nice. Let's go over here. I will put this diamond in the chest in case anyone wants it. Ooh, you're missing. You are suck at archery, I say as he shoots me. Right in the chest. I believe, yeah, right in the arm, okay. Oh, I thought you were going. Sorry, sir. Shouldn't assume gender, I'm sorry. Right, you gonna come over to us, or are you just gonna shoot us from a distance? Alright, I'm taking a risk here. You can get items fairly easily now. So, let's just go over here. Hope we don't die. There we go. Nice. There we go. Took that guy out pretty fast. That's the way I like it. Those two are having a fight. Fight in the play yard. That's fine, though. Ooh, okay. I'm going over here before he attacks me. We have 1 emerald. That's fine. I just wanted to get 1 emerald this game because I hadn't gotten one since. Alright, good. We have a iron golem. I probably want to get an iron golem as well. How much does it cost to buy? We need 24 gold. Alright, that is reasonable. Unless you just take every single piece of gold. Unless you do that. Sorry. I've only gotten 1 kill today. Oh my gosh. This is not my best game of Egg Wars in the slightest. I know we only have 19 gold, but I'm going to put that in there for safekeeping. And so, I believe all my team went to the middle, so I'm going to go to the middle too. Wait up for me, team, please, thank you. My voice is failing on me. I've been yelling and screaming all day, alrighty. Alright, 2 emeralds, that's nice. Alright, blue is eliminated, actually, so that's always nice. So, diamond generators have been upgraded to tier 3, so about, I'd say 16 seconds. Until the next emeralds, so that's always nice. So our options are green or red, pretty much. And so red, I think I want to do as a whole team, but green, I'm pretty confident I can take out easily, at least maybe with 1 other person. So I'm not sure. I just want to get a bow because I feel like a bow will be the best for me. And red has already taken over blue. That's great. Isn't that splendid? Alright, hello. I see you. I'm not gonna go over to you, though, because that would be stupid. Alright, let's go over here. So, I want to get, again, some, a bow, which requires all bits will be destroyed in 5 minutes. That's not good. I don't want that. I had 16 in my ender chest, so that means 8 more gold. So 4 more gold. Alright. This is fine. Alrighty. So 4 more gold. Come on. So I have 6, 7. Just one more, and I will be good to go for the rest of my life. So I also want. That costs 6 emeralds, so I just need one more. They should be fine. Alright, there we go. So I want a bow. Oh, right. There we go. 28. Good. So I need a bow. There we go. That's nice. That's what I like to hear. That's good and dandy down. So a bunch of arrows as well to go along with that. Kind of like my milk to go along with my cookies. You always need arrows to go along with a bow. Alrighty, so where to go from here, I'm not sure. Bow's kind of my whole goal so far. I guess I can start knocking out some people. I don't think that's going to reach in a lifetime. Okay, let's see here. Emerald, no. I just need one more emerald, and then I can get something I want. I'm not sure exactly what. Oh, right. Diamond pantsies. Alrighty. Let's see over here. Any diamonds? No, I can wait the 7 seconds, though. Oh, I almost made that. It would be nice if I made that. Oh, well. Alrighty, so I feel like yellow has taken over the middle, which is nice. Middle's definitely a good spot to take over if you're gonna take over a spot. So, ooh, that's not good. So we have 3 people, although we were kind of OP. We had 4 people. Everyone else had, like, 2 or 3. Alright, so that's nice. Alright, let's see. Armor. Boom, permanent armor, diamond armor. Let's go. So how much does it... Ooh, I want to get all this gold, thank you. How much does it cost? Do we have... No. Alright, so I might want to go to a diamond generator, actually. So how much does it cost to get a diamond sword? 4 emerald. Alright, that's manageable. After the 6 emerald I had to get, that is definitely definitely manageable. Alright. Let's go over to this, you're actually going over there, alrighty. Hello. How are you? Alright, so that's 3 diamonds. Alrighty, let's take out this bridge right here, because I don't want any greenies going over here. Get off my lawn, greenies. Get off my lawn. My voice is seriously killing me right now. I think I need to drink some water. But I will not, because I need to finish this game, and I don't want to get killed, and I don't want to let my team down. That's a good bridge destruction. I like to see that. Good. I like to see that on my Monday mornings. Gets me ready for the week. Alrighty. We have 7 diamonds now. Awesome. Alright, so, what did I want to get again? I wanted to get 10 diamonds, actually. How much until the next, 3 diamonds? Let's see here. Need 2 more, actually. One more now. So, I can wait the 10 seconds. Good, 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 good. Any greenies? Any greeny meanies? No? Alright, good. That's the way I like to see it. There we go. So, 10 diamonds. I believe that will get us... what will that get us? That will get us, reinforced armor 3 or 4, maybe even. Alrighty, so, let's go over here. Grab this before he steals it. Oh. Guys, you do realize our bed just got destroyed, right? Guys? Who destroyed our bed? Who? Was that a green? Darn it. Alright, so... Bed's destroyed. Not the most ideal situation, where... Alright, so... Actually, we were the only ones with our bed not destroyed. So that is really nice. Alright, awesome. Thank you for the diamond sword. Alright, so that's really nice, actually. So we were the last team sold... Oh, wait. And that wasn't even because of a player. That was because... all of the beds got destroyed. Okay. So, we survived. We survived. And we are going to sudden death in 10 minutes. Hopefully we won't get there, though. I want to go back, actually. Let's go back. I have a diamond sword and the enforced armor 3. You know, destroying this won't help you anywhere. I want to get a fireball, fight fire with fire, as per se. So, how much do fireballs cost? 49, I can get a bunch of those. Oh my gosh. Okay, fireball! ...17 HP. Wow. That's great. I am good at the bow. I missed 3 shots in a row. Great. Alrighty, so... what to do? So all people's beds are destroyed now. And so... it's really risky going on a bridge. Like he's doing. Okay, so... Let's get... a few more iron, and then I can get another iron golem. We will have 3 iron golems now, so they can be taking the hits first. Actually, is that a smart idea? Is that honestly a smart idea? You know what? I think the smartest idea at this point would be to go to the center, because the center is the most OP out of all of the places we can ever go. And we are going to send death in 7 minutes, so... it will probably be a good idea to just gather up as much resources as we can, get OP, and then we can fight to the death. Oh, fireballs incoming. Alright, this calls for more fireballs, because you can never have too many fireballs. Not a potion. Fireball! I think I just hit myself with a fireball. That is amazing. Let's get rid of that. Bed is down there. That's great. I need to get more arrows, actually. That's probably a good idea. Ooh, we got a regen pool around it. Nice. So arrows. What am I doing? Arrows. Let's get as many arrows as we possibly can, because we are going to send death in just a few minutes, actually. Alright, so. Power 1, punch 1. That is nice. And... do we have... yes, we have the max, trap triggered. Your trap has been set off. What's that mean? I have no idea what in the heck that means. Oh. What? Green from behind? You know what? I am going to get a bunch of golden apples. 3, to be precise. And I'm going to sort out my inventory real quick. That's the best I can do. Alright. Yes! We got him off. That's good. We got that troll off. Okay, so. Red is down to 1. Yellow's down to 1. Oh no! Oh my gosh, that's not good. That is not good. Okay, so. I've defeated 3 by myself 1 time, 1 other time before. Can we do it again? I don't know. I think I just got luck that time. And we're going down to sudden death in 4 minutes. Okay. So. What to do with this? Alright, so let's get some speed jump, and just spend all of our emeralds on that now. What will be the best... alright, stay away. Okay. I didn't have much chance there, did I? Alrighty. So, I died, obviously, but that was a good game. I call that GG. We almost got to the sudden death match, which is nice. I do want to get to the sudden death match soon. Not sure when, though, but till then. Thank you guys so much for watching. Actually, I do want to get to the sudden death match soon, but I will probably not be back with another Bedwars until they update the game or something, because really it's just kind of rinse and repeat after you play it for a few games, so... I'll probably come back once they update the game, But until then, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, a like would be extremely appreciated. And if you have not subscribed already, I highly recommend it. I upload videos just like this every single day. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next week. Bye-bye! Yeah, I know you've been like that. Call it like a holster, baby.